Aquaculture, or the raising of fish on farms, is rising in popularity. Some farmers raise fish in ponds on their land. Others use a series of indoor tanks to maximize productivity. Catfish, hybrid striped bass, prawns, tilapia, and trout are some of the fish varieties raised in captivity in the Old Dominion. Cold water species like trout are typically raised in the mountains of Virginia, and warm water species are raised across the rest of the state.